Hey guys, today we will be farming some basic stuff to build our base at home and raise our level.
And the most profitable way to do this for low level account is by clearing the green zones. It's because they barely require any equipment to clear them.
So what I recommend is to craft a spear and a hatchet and a pickaxe and go to the green zone for farming. So at first when you enter the green zone, go look for a horde of zombies that you can sneak upon each of them.
Since sneaking behind a zombie and attacking him, your first attack will have a 300% damage boost. So this sneak attack firstly will help you reduce the amount of food you need to consume to stay alive in this zone. And secondly, it will increase the length of time you will use your spear. It's because you will need less hits on your opponents to kill him if you do the sneak, since you have the 300 damage boost. After you kill the small horde of zombies, start farming the woods and the rocks. And I also recommend to go and loot the green zone chests. Usually they contain a lot of good resources for low level player, and sometimes they contain a weapon. Now, in this gameplay, I didn't do the tournament, but I recommend to do it when you're farming the green zone. Since you're not basically losing anything if you enter a tournament, and if you win the tournament, you have a weapon guaranteed and a chance for a super rare weapon, and also for the equipment. Now, if you want, I could make a tutorial where I show you how to farm the green zone and win the tournament at the same time.
Now I would like you to watch how I farm the green zone. And you will notice sometimes that I get out of the green zone and re-enter it. That's because of mainly two things. First, I tend to get out of the green zone and re-enter it because it will reset the chests, so I have another chance of getting good resources. And secondly, I tend to get out of the zone and re-enter it when I have a horde of zombies locking on me, because it will reset the zombie and it will help me get a sneak attack on each of them. Now enjoy the gameplay.
Points in blaming you, you did not know how. Oh. I thought you were the one for me. That's why I give you everything. How have you crossed by the stormy seas? Oh, you meant the world to me.
So that was it guys, hope you enjoyed the video, and the next one I will be building my base with the resources I gathered from the green zone. Now don't forget to like and subscribe.